Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error git is not recognized as an internal or external command. So let's get started. So for solving this issue, we need to add these two paths into our environment variable, and these paths corresponds to the default location where git has been installed. Alright, so first thing, make sure that you are having these paths ready, and you need to just go to search and type for environment. You'll be getting the add the system environment variables. Just click on open, and here again click on environment variables, and we will be having both user variables as well as system variables. You can change anywhere that you want. I will go to system variables, and you need to just click on this path and just click on edit, and here click on new, and now we need to paste this path. So it's C program space files git slash bin and git slash cmd. So go here, new, paste it, and again new, and I'll just paste it, and it's going to be cmd, and just click on OK everywhere like this. And now you need to restart your command prompt. Okay, really important thing, close it, and again go to search and open command prompt, and I will run the command git hyphen hyphen version. Here you can see I'm getting my version. And in case if you have installed git in a different location, what you can do is just go to search and type git. You'll be getting the git app. Just click on open file location, again right click it, again click open file location. Here you can see we are inside the same path, which is C program files git, and here you need to go inside this bin, copy this path, and cmd, copy this path and paste it in environment variables. And even after doing this, if you are getting the error, which means that you haven't installed git itself, so just go to their official website and install git. So that's the solution, guys. I hope you'd have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.